I'm Joellen Sklar. I work at Freightert Health, and I'm the housekeeper. What I enjoy most about my job is I know that what I'm doing is making an impact and it's meaningful. Some people may think that I'm going in and I'm just cleaning a room, but I am maintaining that room for other patients. I am helping out the nurses because I am keeping their environment clean, and I'm helping the patient.
My name is Louis Lara. I work in the EBS housekeeping department. I help provide outstanding patient care by going through patient satisfaction surveys with the patients and making sure we're meeting their needs. Not only in EBS do we clean and we sanitize, we also save lives.
I'm Rebecca Hamilton. I work at Freightert Health and I work for environmental services. I come in the morning, I go upstairs to the ED department, go in my closet, get my cart, fill it up with Oxiver and floor cleaner, and I go in the department and start cleaning.
Physically, my job requires you to be on your feet most of the day, but if you look at it in a positive way, it's a very good thing because you're continually physically moving and keeping your body active.
A normal day for me, my job usually consists on working with the patients, speaking with the patients, making sure they're receiving good customer service, making sure they're in a safe, clean environment, making sure the housekeepers are on task and cleaning and meeting the expectations that we expect from them.
The benefits included in Freightert Health are the 403B, which is excellent, retirement plan, health insurance, vision, dental. Also, you can include your family or your children.
EBS department is a very good department to work for. You have a really good group of leaders behind you, and the benefits here at Freightert Health are very nice. After 6 months of you working in your previous job duties, you can also transfer to any other job.
The reason that I look forward to coming to work every day is because I feel that every day I'm working with heroes. Not only my patients are my heroes because they're going through some very terrible times and they're struggling to get better, but I'm also working with the nurses. And I just feel it's an honor to be a part of that kind of helping and healing process.